High School. The Northmor Marching Band is proud to return to the Medina Band Show for the second time. We annually perform at the Morrow County Fair, the North Union Band Show, and four times for the Cleveland Indians. I'd like to turn the microphone over now to their announcer, Angela Kashubi.
Tonight features the music of pop hits from the last few years. Our opening piece is a song recorded by American indie pop band Fits and the Tantrums. The song was released as a lead single from their self-titled album, Fits and the Tantrums, in 2016. We can make your hands clap. The first, called the whip, involves lifting one foot off the ground and planting it with a stump. The whip is usually followed by the nay-nay, which is a hip-hop dance that involves planting one's feet, swaying with shoulder movement, placing one hand up and one hand down, and incorporating personal creativity. Feel free to join us as we play and dance and groove to Watch Me. We'll be right back. Our final selection tonight, called What Does the Fox Say, is an electronic dance novelty song and viral video by Norwegian comedy duo Ylvis. This is a top trending video of 2013 on YouTube. It was posted on the video sharing website on September 3rd, 2013, and has since received over 680 million views. We close tonight's show with the Fox.
Thank you.